Hey there, sports fans. This is Drew Levine. This is a shout out. Hope everybody's staying safe in this crazy COVID world. I want to keep the good positive messages coming forward. Off to Birmingham, Alabama. We have a new customer there, kind of an intermodal center for mass transit. We had CPO Christopher Callahan and Captain Antoine Jethrow on duty. Actually, our first day at the site, and a passenger on one of the buses alerted our team to a 17-year-old unaccompanied female was on a journey to another area, and somebody on the bus intercepted her and convinced her to go to another bus that looked inappropriate. Our two guys jumped into action, found her on the bus she was on. It was not the right bus. Convinced her to get off the bus, called local law enforcement so she can continue her journey safely. And the optics were that this individual was trying to convince this young girl to go in a direction that would have been bad for her. A giant shout out to the patron that gave us the alert. But if it were not for the quick actions of CPO Callahan and Captain Jethrow, who knows what would have happened to that young girl. A giant shout out to both of them. Coming to you soon with more shout outs.